Dear fellow researchers, my name is Christian Staude and I want to present a model for the conversational argument retrieval task that Lukas Lange and I developed in our paper SendArg, a hybrid doc2rec DPH model with sentiment analysis refinement. So what does our methodology look like? After pre-processing, we applied a dual embedding space model as well as a DPH algorithm to calculate relevant scores for all of the arguments and queries. The dual embedding space model makes use of a continuous bank of words model. That means these results capture the context of arguments and queries. On the other hand, result sets yielded by DPH can fail to take relevant context spaces into account. Therefore, we calculated an intersection of both result sets in our third step. That means only DPH scores that correspond with the correct context are kept as intersected scores. We then used sentiment analysis to refine these scores. We analyzed all of our arguments regarding their sentiment scores. The sentiment scores indicate the quality of emotion each argument expresses, which is sorted into positive, negative, or neutral. We combine our intersected scores and sentiment scores, so we achieve the final scores. These are calculated by the formula that can be seen on the slide. This formula favors either neutral arguments during subtraction or emotional arguments during addition. We utilize both approaches. This can be seen on the final slide. So our final scores are overall somewhat mediocre. However, in the last row, we see that preferring neutral arguments yields much worse scores. Correspondingly, preferring more emotional arguments improves the retrieval outcome. We can therefore conclude that including sentiment information can somewhat positively influence the relevance ranking for the argument retrieval task.